I was in Form 6, taking my HSC when I decided to join the army. And basically, out of love to serve the country, I started as a second lieutenant. As a second lieutenant, I have about 30 of our men under me. And you brought them in. And I had the first contact in 1964, that is 2 weeks after I was commissioned, when my post in Tepue, 1st Division Sarawak, was attacked. And we know, I experienced together with my men, how you feel when you have bullet flying over your head. Well, you have been trained how to fight back. You just let your men and fight back until the attack was repulsed. But before the death, you could hear them mengucap lah, you know. And as Muslim, you felt it. Ada terasa emotional lah. And then we realized that they are just like us. But when it comes to communist insurrection that happened to our country, or communist insurgency, we have two phases. One, 1948 to 1960. And then again, from 1970 until 1989. And when I was commanding the battalion in 1979, I was involved in the operation in Sibu, the success of which was there are a lot of arrests being done by the police, and many surrenders too. And in 1989, they have to accede to peace. Initially, as far as the troops were concerned, we were against signing the peace agreement. But the government looked into the long term, you know, because a lot of money is being spent every day to fight a war. To fight this insurgency. It's very expensive. We better make use of that money for the development of the country. So sign the agreement with Chin Peng. It was done in Hat Yai in 1989. And you must be proud that we are the only country in the world that managed to defeat militant communism. And to be honest with you, the war against communists, they call it Kasban. Kasban is Keselamatan and Pembangunan, which means that security and development. So the principle is, you fight a set piece battle, say in Klan Intan, which is in near Kroh, secure the area after beating the communists, send the civil government agency under the district officer to develop the area. And that has gone on throughout the country. They call it security and development, or Kasban. It is a concept well recognized the world over. And what is the concept that had managed to defeat communism? You know the value of peace only if you had gone through the conflicts. Thank you.